So I hope you're ready for your presentation with the board today.
I don't think I'll be ready for anything this week.
Sorry? Hello, I didn't hear that. Hello?
Oh, sorry. Never mind.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
All right, then. See you soon.
Hey, how are you? Sorry, I'm late. I got stuck in traffic. How was your presentation? Never mind. I'm sure you killed me. It's you now.
Yeah. Babe, imagine the wind I ordered 3 days ago. The vendor has not sent it. Like, how?
If I was thinking by tomorrow or next, I would have gotten the ring and know.
Well, yeah?
Sure. That's not even the matter now. I was thinking, okay, I know that wedding planning is usually the woman's thing, but I was thinking about the food.
I mean, you know, food is my thing, like, food love is true love and all that. So I was thinking, what if we have like a 2-course meal, you know? Okay, the main meal will serve everybody, and then we'll have to do a serve yourself kind of thing, like cake, nice cream, and all that.
Well, not cake, per se, just something.
I can't even pray. I can't read my Bible anymore. What is wrong with me?
Hey, Oluwaket, good morning. So, babe, don't forget to leave your office early today so we can go to the market.
Okay.
Your wedding is in 2 months.
Madam, please move. We don't have all day. Thank you. For me, I'm not satisfied with my life. I think there should be more I'm doing, but I am not tapping into it. I feel my gift of writing is fading away without me doing anything about it. All because I see I'm busy with life. For me, I'm sinking. I think I've lost God.
But do you think God has lost you?
My faith makes me know that He cannot lose me. He has promised that He will never leave me nor forsake me. But I feel like David, who asked God a lot. Why are you far away from me?
I think these feelings, they come once in a while. For me, when it comes, I remind myself that David chose to trust in God's unfailing love even in those times. And at least from my experience, I know that my feelings cannot replace the truth of God's unfailing love. You know, it's always sticking close by.
For me, I'm toying with my gift. God has deposited so much in me, so much. But I'm doing nothing in return. I used to hear the call of purpose so loudly. So loud for me. But life has gotten so busy, like I said. I've allowed myself to go days, weeks, without talking to Him.
But you're doing well at work, aren't you?
What's the point for me? What's the point if I'm failing at purpose?
Yeah. No, you're in me. So you are right here with me. I know you haven't left me. I can still feel you around. I know you wouldn't give me gifts without showing me how to use them. I know that you are here with me, God. I need you. I know you are the one that gives me your will to do your will and of good pleasures. And I never had a chance doing it on my own. I have always failed doing it on my own. I know you are the one that stole my peace, because you knew you were going to get my attention this way. You have been nudging at my heart because you missed our fellowship. So please, Holy Spirit, please speak to me. I am ready to listen, and I will not leave here until you speak to me. I need you. Hello? Yeah, good morning. I won't be coming to work today. Yeah, please just come around for me.
Are you hurting, broken within, overwhelmed by the weight of your sin? Jesus is calling. Have you come to the end of yourself?